This is Officer Diaz responding to a noise complaint, 85 Forest Hill.
NYPD, open up!
Going back, you hear? I ain't going back!
Come on, man. Look at me. I got you, right? Just take the money, and you're free to go, okay? Come on. Come on, take it. Justin, open the door!
Are you fucking crazy?
Open the fucking door! Come on, man. Just take the money. Take the money.
Gun down!
The fuck are you doing, Maxine? The fuck are you doing? Pick up your gun! I will fucking shoot him, Maxine! I'm not putting nothing down!
Hey, look at me! Look at me! Yeah? Just take the money. Yeah. Come on. Come on. Yeah. 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 Come on, man.
Yo no estoy aquí para buscarte. ¿Cuántos años tienes?
I turned 16 last week.
¿De dónde eres?
Santo Domingo, la capital.
Me too. ¿Cuánto tiempo llevas haciendo esto?
Since I was 12.
¿Tu familia sabe?
Familia, ¿qué familia? I'm here alone. It's just me against the world.
No tiene por qué ser así. ¿Te puedo hacer una pregunta? Oye, tú tienes que confiar en mí, niña. Yo me convertí en esto para poder cambiar las cosas en este mundo tan jodido. Para ser parte de algo diferente. Solamente tenemos un chance en la vida, uno solo. Y a ti te va a llegar el tuyo.
I lost my virginity when I was 11 years old. Diego told me that he loved me. I came here with my mom. She passed away last year. So don't talk to me about a chance.
Tu chulo.
Diego told me that if I loved him, I would work for him. We worked together. Eventually, he went from some of his friends to regular clients to what you saw. Drugs are the only thing that got me through.
¿Y los estudios?
No. I always wanted to be a nurse.
Boy, you okay?